Why don't we race to the front door? Okay, last one there's a rotten egg.
Not stupid, they're just gonna let me win.
No, I am a mighty good runner, mister.
That was your paper, Dad! Oh,
stroller! Shit! Grayer!
You said a curse, I'm coming.
Grayer, I am not kidding, open this door right now! Maria!
Catch my fingers!
Ow! I am not letting go until you open the door!
Ow! Pardon me. I think this belongs to Grayer. Rode the elevator to the 12th floor.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sorry, we're having a little bit of a situation here.
By the way, my name's...
Since my job required a vow of chastity, it was essential that I avoided all intimacies, especially first names. For the purpose of this field diary, let's just call him Harvard Hottie.
I'm the ex's new nanny.
Oh.
Very new, as you can probably tell.
Taking off all my clothes.
Seems to be popular on this floor. Might have to take a crack at him for you?
Be the guest.
Hey, Grayer.
It's your pal from upstairs.
Hey, would you be a sport and unlock the door?
It's not nice to lock people out. Please, buddy? Hey.
Why are you here?
Oh, I'm just helping out my new friend.
Annie.
Annie the nanny.
She's your friend?
Yes, she's my friend. Isn't she your friend, too?
Not yet.
Oh, thank you.
Anytime.